What is going on, everybody? We're doing Destiny again. And I started it up. I was going to change some settings around. And then it showed totally new cutscenes. I have no idea what they are. So I exited the game, and hopefully it'll show me those cutscenes again. But I don't know. Anyways, let's try it.
The witness has moved beyond our reach.
And I have zero idea what these cutscenes are. Because I had no cutscenes yesterday.
All attempts to follow it.
Oh, that's messed up.
Have failed. But there is still hope. On Neptune, we learned that a key to defeating the witness lies hidden away on Titan. Now we know why the witness's fleet came there when it first arrived. Deputy Commander Sloan held the line on Titan to the bitter end.
What is the witness?
Right up until the witness took it. Then, we lost all contact. But now, just when we need it most, Titan has returned. And when it did, we were greeted with something we could have never predicted.
To any Guardians listening, this is Deputy Commander Sloan requesting emergency support.
Pretty cool. Now what? Oh, we're just here. And now we're going. Where are we going?
This is a Priority One rescue operation. We have received a distress call on a secure Vanguard channel. The target of extraction is Deputy Commander Sloan. She was last seen on Titan before it vanished, during the arrival of the pyramids. Our job is to triangulate where the distress signal is coming from, find the deputy commander, and get her out. I know what you may be thinking, but Sloan is one of the most tenacious, resilient soldiers I've ever known. If anyone could have survived this, it's her.
What am I thinking? You said you knew. I'm just asking questions at this point. Let's track him. Press A to activate press tabs. Or just click on it. Moreover, Guardian rises. That's kind of cool. Equipment like that. Sweet. Actually, I want to go to settings. I noticed the last stream, it was a little weird. So I'm just gonna kind of drop these off. See if that helps. All right, we'll go this way.
The Guardian has landed. I'm at our old LZ. No sign of Sloan or enemy activity. Extraction team, what's your status?
Commander,
I am at the tidal anchor, not far from your position. It is abandoned, quiet. Distress signal is weak.
I've established a beachhead inside the new Pacific Arcology. No sign of the Hive. Signal strength is weak here as well.
Guardian, you need to cross the rig to align a communications dish so we can triangulate Sloan's position. Keep comms open. We don't know what happened here.
Well, the whole moon disappeared, and then it reappeared.
I've got multiple ticket engagements on my position.
They are on me as well!
Confirm 10 taken contacts in the new Pacific Arcology. Iron War beasts are engaging.
Oh, they teleport. That's cool. All I need is that big one to teleport in front of me. Okay, you're annoying. First. 10 grams. Ooh. A lot of guys. But, like, they don't really do anything. Seems like. Oh, that one does. Ooh, that hurts. That hurts, and that hurts a lot. Like, at this point, do they just keep coming?
Extraction team, status.
Guess not.
All clear, Commander. Minimal casualties.
Tidal anchor is secure. The taken are gone.
Guardian, get to the array.
Really hurt.
Is that the derelict?
Hey, gang! Heard there was a party, and I thought I'd pop on by and see what the fuss is all about.
This is a rescue mission for Deputy Commander Sloan. Get off the line.
Oh, great! Right. She owes me a drink.
A drink?
Would I lie?
Big boy. was a big boy. What is that? Yeah, this machine gun's a little OP. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, it's a big guy. He scared me. I thought it was actually kind of crazy. Like, they can't really hit me. But I'm running out of ammo for it, so... Leave me alone. I mean, you already know it didn't give me any ammo. Oh, hello. Big dude. Get sword. Back there. Oh, there. The objective? That seems a little weird.
that voice we heard. It was Zivor Wrath. I'd only heard her voice in audio logs from the fall of the Cabal homeworld. There's no mistaking her. She must be near. We need to be careful. Her influence has never been this strong.
We need to find Sloane and get her out of here now. You're almost at the Array Guardian.
What
get
is moving. This?
Go!
Gross. I still don't know how I ended up on this mission. I just started the game and here it was.
Consoles here at Siren's Watch say the array is unpowered. Guardian, you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the array's receivers.
Yes, sir. So long. At least this one's only two.
Excellent there. Work. Systems are lighting up here. I have Sloane's position is 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean. It is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly.
Sir, yes, sir.
To the diving point. I'm coming down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. All right, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your ghost get flattened.
Huh.
Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering, making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn
what just
as
happened?
Come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Should protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
Where am I going? Oh, just boom, teleport. Get up.
Guardian, you're almost at the source of the distress signal. I've acquired one of the Drifter's...
This is a weird mission.
I'll be joining you momentarily.
Oh, teleported again. Can you just teleported me, like, down there? Wouldn't that have made a little more sense?
Sloan?
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
No wonder you called us, sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me.
Saving the whales now?
It was for her.
That's what it looks like. What is going on?
Asa.
You can communicate with it?
It's complicated, sir. I get impressions, emotions, ideas. She knows our true enemy. The witness came for her species, too. Discrete concepts are harder. Even more now, since this.
And you're still you?
Every bit. My light is holding this corruption back, but I can hear voices whispering, demanding.
Put a bullet in her.
It's like being tuned in to the enemy's radio. If we could strengthen my connection with Asa, I believe it would improve my ability to communicate through the noise.
I got some ideas. I'll draw up some specs and drop by soon.
Sloan.
I'm fine, sir. And I think I'm long overdue for a debriefing.
As you wish. We'll reconvene at the helm.
What do I do? You're just gonna leave me alone with this? I go through the portal? Anything neat? Anything neat to find? I don't really think so, but maybe. I think I just go through the portal. Yep. All of a sudden, this game has turned into, jeez. I can't think of the name right now. Ghost box. No messages. Sad. The DMs are empty.
Welcome aboard the Helm, Guardian. The hub for emergency logistics and maneuvers. Here you'll find the assets and information you need to complete our most time-sensitive operations. We'll continue upgrading this space as situations in the system evolve. So check in often to get the latest developments.
Interesting. Is like super, super far away. Isn't that at the Cosmodrome? I think this is where I was supposed to be going. And it took me to the Helm for some reason. Oh, I don't know. And empty.
Report.
Does that have to kill stuff? I think. Look, loot. With Han Solo.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid. It's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself and the power station. To top it off, Navota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today.
You might. I just got something new, didn't I? Semi-auto? Kind of got the same reticule as a head rifle. Halo. That's a big mamma jamma. Ow. I killed it, now what? Oh look, loot. Didn't tab, it's not tab. Big special weapon, this is a shotgun. Okay, so what does... There we frame. Kill tracker, explosive, yeah, normal, oh, that's why. It should be auto. It is. That's nice. I reboot. I need one. What happened to this guy? Oh, hi. How did he die? There's nothing over there. Hi there.
We need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me from there.
What is in here? Just happened. That was weird. I mean, I'm still streaming, so I know it's not my internet. Is that the that is gonna be the closest I can get on? There's gonna be this. What is a timeline? This is gonna be here the whole time, isn't it? Alright. Hold on. I'm gonna have to turn all this crap off and redo it. And we're back. For whatever reason, sometimes if you don't do the little icon thing, it just stays on your screen and you can't get rid of it. Now it's gone. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Sometimes if you just move too fast through the menu and you don't do the little suggested thing, it just stays there forever.
Cosmodrome's up. Need something?
No. Guess not.
See the commander.
I always thought there was something like in here that you could get. Maybe I'm wrong. Definitely wrong. Where is this taken? Alright, go back. Nice wall. I don't have my speeder yet. I can't remember what it's called. Arms. go do the story mission.
Get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
This is a Golden Age facility, lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning.
Amazing parts of you are still functioning.
If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. Nest in the shadows. They'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory and combat. We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hi, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
You guys are creepy.
Backup.
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The Hive are drawing power from that ritual.
Thank you.
like I felt like a stack of bricks.
Turning heads. Keep it up.
Eye contact's increasing. That got a response.
Got a pistol. Yeah, I think I'll be all right. The array.
Shaw, whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish. It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
Where are you at? There you are. Okay, don't I have a...
There's the control panel. Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
The array. It's operational.
And here we go.
Shaw, what did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. The array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on our own. Hive tomb ships.
Bring it.
Oh,
Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to be right back. Alright guys, so my daughter just woke up. She's 1.5 years old. They don't call me Midwest Dad for nothing. So, I'm gonna have to get off. If you guys liked what you see, subscribe, like. I try to stream